Yeah, now.
Jason Tankel here at the Southeastern Wildlife Expo. We're about to do the quick draw. I'm going to be doing this horse here that I painted from life several years ago. It's going to be repainting it here. Got some photo reference. We're about to announce it. It's 3 o'clock, so enjoy, and I hope to hear from you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you are just entering the ballroom, it is now 3 o'clock, and what you're going to witness for the next 1 hour from 3 to 4 is there are 9 painters and 4 sculptors that are going to bring in a work of art. They're starting now, 3 o'clock, and they'll have 1 hour to complete this work of art. Then at about 4:30, we're going to give them about 30 minutes to bring them up front. We're going to auction those 13 items off, and you will have the unique opportunity to watch around and watch them be created, and then actually take it home with you. So 9 painters in the main ballroom, 4 sculptors in the gallery outside and in the back. Walk around, and they are now starting. So you'll see them with a blank canvas or a mold of clay, and they're just starting to create what we will sell in about an hour and 20 minutes. All right, so it's called the quick draw, and it's 3 o'clock, and the artists are now starting.
I'm doing it for him. This is, yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
I just wondered.
We're on Facebook Live, yeah.
Maybe it's that
one. Yeah, but I'm his cameraman. Okay. Yeah, I'll let you know too if anybody comments and has a question or says anything.
Yeah.
Alright, you can still talk to me. But yeah, I hope to one day.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're entering the ballroom, we started our quick draw about 5 minutes ago. We've got 9 painters and 4 sculptors that have 1 hour to create a work of art that you're then going to be given the opportunity to demo and take home. So a really unique opportunity that you can watch the work be created. The artists are throughout the ballroom and in the gallery outside. So you need to walk each aisle and you'll see the 9 painters and 4 sculptors. They are scattered throughout the main ballroom and in the gallery outside the ballroom. 1 hour, they'll finish and you'll be able to bid on some of these 13 great items.
Huh? Yeah, you're about 8 minutes in. You want to tell them what you're using now?
Just using oil paints. These are, because we only have an hour, I pre-mixed some of my colors from using that study that I did. That was painted from life a couple of years ago. And between that and the photograph, I get the colors that I need. Dive in.
It's fun.
I think somebody said love yourself. I was enjoying the time here. If so, thank you. paint such a wobbly canvas.
Huh?
It's amazing how I can paint on such a wobbly canvas sometimes.
All right, so Jason is 18 minutes in right now. He's got 42 minutes left. It's a 1 hour quick draw.
Oh, good. That takes his heat off.
Looking good.
Thank you.
Yeah, maybe in a second.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you just entered the ballroom, we are about 20 minutes into our quick draw. There are 13 artists, 9 painters, 4 sculptors, who started at 3 o'clock creating a work of art. At 4 o'clock, we're going to ask them to stop, take about 20 minutes to bring them dry up, and bring them up dry, and then we're going to auction off of those 13 works of art. So really unique opportunity with quick draws that you can see it, creating it, and then actually take it home. So be sure and take a look. The first, they're in your gallery in rows. The first artists are on row D and work to the back wall. We've got 3 sculptors in the main ballroom and David Turner right out front behind the stage in the gallery. So be sure to walk around and see how incredibly talented these artists are, and start and finish what they can do in an hour.
And give the people a little different view from the other side.
Yep. That's awesome.
You're welcome. You're gonna
thanks for watching.
Mallory's got my back.
It's coming together nicely.
Thank you. Second photo and the one more slightly different photos. Okay.
So you're using two different photos?
Yep.
This is the second one that, that Jason's using?
Just using it for that.
Okay.
Right there. That's an extra interest. I was going to use it, but keep it like that, but
want to switch?
Yes, sir.
All right. Switch back?
Yeah.
No, you're good, you're good. Switching back to the first photo now?
Yeah.
All right. So again, Jason's using two different photos. He's back on the first one. Getting close to halfway through. For people who are just joining, Jason has an hour to paint this. Jason is also our featured artist of the 2020 Southeastern Wildlife Expo. A couple glimpses of some other paintings that he did prior to the show.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you just come into the ballroom, we're not quite halfway through what we call our quick draw. So at 3 o'clock, 13 amazing artists started on a work of art. They're scattered throughout the main ballroom and outside in the gallery is David Turner, the sculptor there. So there are 9 painters and 4 sculptors. You get to walk around for the next 30 minutes. See, they finished what they started just about 30 minutes ago. And then you'll have an opportunity at about 4:20 to auction those off, and you can take one off.
Ferlini said, "Amo Cavallos." It's a couple of horse emojis.
Okay. I know I get some friends from other parts of the world. Thank you for watching. No spaniel, but I'm sure what the city's over.
Again, for people who are just starting to watch, Jason has an hour to do this. He's about halfway through and has already done this. He's the 2020 featured artist of the Southeastern Wildlife Expo. And we're in Charleston, South Carolina.
Thank you.
Ziad Artson. Very nice.
Dumb.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just entering the ballroom, we're a little over halfway through what we call our quick draw. So there are 13 artists, 9 painters, 4 sculptors, that started work of art at 3 o'clock. They're going to have until 4 to finish those, and then about 4:20 we're going to bring those up front. Get a little background of what artist inspiration
is. It's about 3:40 now. Jason's got 20 minutes.
So be sure to walk around the ballroom and see these 12 that are inside, starting on row D. And then David is in the main gallery, kind of right behind the stage, just outside the ballroom.
Jamie Tipton says, go Jason, go.
Thank you.
Looking very good.
How much time we got left?
It is 3:43. Steve Winter said it looks great.
Thanks, Steve.
Thank you.
it's coming together from what I thought. It's a steak knife finish. Seriously, it's coming together from what I thought. Oh, thank you. I mean, you were just mixing paints, didn't you? I like it. I'm still working on it.
I figured.
No, I am.
John Buxton wants to know, he said, if you were the featured artist, are you required to demo, or is this just your gift to your fans, Jason?
Only if you do Eagles, John. Or helicopters. Tell him you'd have to do a helicopter.
John, you'd have to do a helicopter. So there are 13 artists that do the quick draw. Jason is one of them, decided to do it. Sometimes the featured artist decide not to. Jason decided to do it. And he's got about 10 to 15 minutes left. He's been working for about 45 minutes. He's been using this and this to come up with this beautiful painting. John said, yeah, inside joke. John asks if Flip from Lord Nelson's is here someplace.
He is.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, he said that he was going to make John do a quick draw and his will be in CRs.
One sculptor in the gallery up behind the painting. And at 4 o'clock, we're going to ask him to stop. So they will have had 1 hour to create this work of art. And at 4:20, we're going to bring him up front and off to the art. So from now until about 4:10:20, you can watch them wrap up these works, get them dry, rain, bring them up front, and then have the unique opportunity to buy them and take them home. So the quick draw, and we've got about 12 more minutes of creation.
12 minutes. In the final quarter.
Yep.
Steve Winter said this is the first time he's ever seen a quick draw live online. He's very impressed.
Cool. That's awesome.
And then John wanted to know if Jim Bortz showed you for this event. He said, did Jim Bortz show you for this event?
He's here.
He's here?
Yeah, he is here.
Okay. Yeah, maybe Mint show up for this event.
Yep, he is here.
All right. Cheryl McDowell says you're doing an awesome job.
Thanks, Cheryl.
Jason? Painting?
Get this guy out of here. You know, I get that a lot when I'm out painting. Weren't you painting or something? I always want to say, or something.
All right,
yeah, man, you over here trying to focus?
About 7 more minutes where the artists will start wrapping up their works of art. Then we're going to bring those up front at about 4:20 and start functioning those off.
Kerosene. No, just kidding.
Oh.
it's mineral spirits.
Oh, okay.
Mixed with vodka.
This is a joke.
Mineral spirits and vodka.
He's having to entertain the people, you know.
Yeah.
Case I don't do that good, you know, with the vodka.
What, buddy?
Mineral spirits and vodka.
You're right.
Vodka.
Right. Yeah.
Doesn't turn out, I just drink the vodka. And
yeah, you just drink that. You just drink that and make you forget.
Yep. And just just require anyone else is looking at it to drink vodka too. And then it'll start. Canada. Which?
Oh man.
In which painting? I'm not trying to represent a state so much as just making some nice paintings.
You want?
Yeah.
Represent.
Yeah. It could be anywhere. Montana or New York.
It could
be
a lot of places.
Yeah. Thank you.
lot of color mixing going on.
Oh yeah. Yeah, is it done yet?
Yeah. It is a little stretched out.
Is it stretched out 2 minutes?
A little stretched out.
It's okay, I'm going to take it.
It's just a threat. It's not really a warning. It's a threat.
You'll take it there, right, Jason?
Yeah.
It's like getting to overtime. You got 5 minute overtime.
Yeah. Like soccer, right?
Well, it's like a football game, you know?
I know, right?
2 minute warning.
2 minute warning.
15 minutes.
You got an overtime now.
Yeah.
I heard somewhere and it started early, so.
You're going late, exactly.
Ladies and gentlemen, two of our artists, it is now 5 minutes after four. We're going to ask you to stop.
That's amazing.
I'm done.
Thanks for watching.
That was beautiful.
All right, Jason, 2020 featured artist, just completed his 1 hour quick draw. This is the finished product. And you use this photo along with that photo to make this masterpiece.
I'll sign it here in a second. I don't think signing's worth the time playing.
You want me to keep this going, Jason?
Yeah, you can keep it going.
All right.
Most of the paintings you're going to take to
this is the hardest part here.
The sculptures and the paintings
right outside of your
line of clay or bronze or what? And they're going to mail them to you. And so they're telling you what you can expect to receive them, what number you're getting, number one, and what the meaning will be. So, stick around in about 15, 20 minutes.
No, you're fine.
You're watching these 13 amazing works of art that you've been able to see me create in the last hour.
Yes.
Finished piece. Now we're gonna go auction it off.
The video will be posted by next week, right?
No, it's live.
This is Facebook Live. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, we've been live for an hour now. All of Jason's fans have been getting to watch.
That is amazing.
Yep.
Most coveted item in the room.
You wanna hold it and show it to them? See the close details.
1 hour, it's not much time.
1 hour, it's not amazing. Much. Very impressive.
That is gorgeous.
Thanks for watching, everyone.